One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Sturt. No, I'm heading out. I'll be back in a day or so. Alright, Poppy. Okay. Somebody shit, eh? Where's the guy? Let's talk to him. Hello? Oh, there's a kitty. Thank you. Where's your owner? Here, I wonder. This overdue book. Okay, no secret entrance. Kitty's safe for now. Maybe it's someone from the farm. Can leave something. We'll leave an 8-ball.
come back. I was having fun. Over here.
Fuck, that hurt. Just nicked me. Oh. His head is already off. have a little rest. Raiders. I can't pick up that radio station. Oh shit, over this place. I didn't know this is a ranger camp. I've been here.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
Yep.
This place is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now.
Yeah, what the
fuck?
I
think Preston may want to chat, though.
What do you want to do with this wall right here, buddy? What do you want to do? Nothing needs to be done. So go defend. Get up there. gonna go put some of that stuff away.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mad Woman.
Murphy the Mad Woman. Yeah. Okay, this is my house now. You guys can have that base I built up for you. This is my bedroom or what? I'd like to sleep here. Sleep in my new home. Yeah, we got a good view here. Good night.